Welcome back to the channel and day number 8 of the 12 Brewskies of Christmas. This one here featuring an Ohio brewery, Jackie O's Brewing out of Athens, Ohio. This one here is coming in at a 5.6% ABV. It is Deck the Hills. It's an English style holiday ale. So Deck the Hills there. So look at the like holiday festive artwork we got going on there, right? Got the raccoon there sneaking around, pulling a sleigh with some toys on it. Actually, not toys there. We got a six pack. We got some beer on there, and then we got some gifts. Perhaps some toys, perhaps some brewskis wrapped up. Who knows what it is, right? And this is a 5.6% English style L. Let's see here. Art by Bryn Parrott. I believe it's Bryn Parrott. Be Brian Parrott. Nice that they list the give the artist the credit there. It says the sustainable crafted with purpose, limited release, festive, malty, and toasty. So very cool artwork right there. So we're gonna crack it open and get a pour on it. And I hope you've been watching the 12 Brewskies of Christmas here on the channel. And we're a little over halfway through it, and got a couple of what I think could be bangers coming up here on the back half of the brewskis, 12 brewskis there. So let's get a pour on this thing. We'll use the holiday glass here. Nice and dark. It's like a tea color to this one right here. All right, we'll get you one more look at that. And then we'll drop it here with the Grinch. So we got about a finger, just a finger of a tannish colored head up on top of this. You got this cola tea look to it. Yeah, looks the part of the style, right? Head's not going to stick around long. There's a lot of large bubbles popping away in this thing. I'm already getting this toasted honeyness coming up. Yeah, toasted honey. Maybe some caramel. And this here said it was brewed with American, British, and German malts. And the hop used in this, it says carefully hopped with East Kent Goldings. It says UK grown East Kent Goldings. Yeah, definitely has that that toasted maltiness. You get a nice honey, really. Earthy honeyness. Sweet. So, I was like, it might not be too bad. Let's get a drink on it and let's find out. Okay, yeah. That's definitely got that malt, very malt forward beer. So, light body all the way. It does kind of have a refreshingness to it. So like a roasted maltiness right up front in your face, malty beer. Then that honey, it's got like a sweet honeyness that kicks through, comes right through. It does have a bitterness to it, a mild bitterness there on the tail end of this. You know, after that last drink, I did pick up just that bittery presence that I didn't get on the first sip. A little bit of a spiciness to it, like a seasonal spice that I really can't pin out. Not really cinnamon or anything like that. Maybe a little bit of a nutmeg or an allspice, just a hint of like a seasonal spice here. Outside of that, pretty straightforward. You have the maltiness, you have the sweet honey, You have maybe a bit of an earthiness to it. A mild bitter pop right on the end of that thing. Scoring this here, I'm gonna give it a 3.85 out of 5. If you are an English style ale person, you know, I think you might dig this. You might appreciate it. It does seem like they might have done something here, maybe a little bit of holiday spice in it or something to make it more holiday, you know, holiday type of an offering. The outside of that, it's good. Jackie O's Deck the Hills English Style Ale, 5.6, is that what I said? 5.6% alcohol by volume, 3.85 out of 5. Drop a comment down there. Tell me what you think about some of the beers I reviewed. You got any suggestions? You got anything you want to get off your chest? Just drop a comment down there. Be sure to like, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Thanks for watching.